What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Try again, now, same baseline. Start with the 18 amperes baseline. Good, to 20 now. That's enough. Try again now, same baseline.
Gibberish to me. Nicola, you sly dog.
Sir Galahad. Please, this way. Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
SX-84 marksman carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
You may want to avail yourself of the variable magnification. Good shot.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable. Nicely balanced.
Your skills never cease to amaze me. Some calibration may be necessary.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable. Nicely balanced.
Your skills never cease to amaze me. Good shot.
The action's a bit rough. Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. Well, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabeau, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day?
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept, always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut-purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once. A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel from you see.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The Order least of all.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
Oi.
That's it, Ken. Tear it
up. Come on, not to stop it out of him. Ooh, you want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up. Stay down, you stupid kids.
Strange place.
Slums, some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children worked to the bone in the black hell of coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
That's right. Brothers and sisters.
We've been spotted. Fight. Let's move.
Join our cause. Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen!
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a Ripper? He He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And have fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. The quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Of London. They're getting organized.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
An office.
I don't doubt. Marquis, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love?
You won't forget this, I tell you.
To Whitechapel?
No, silly.
This way, love. Dinner manor.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh! Hello?
Toutes mes excuses, madame.
No, monsieur. What do we do now?
Intruders. Get your weapon. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Whistle! Get inside!
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
Two shorts for Bobby.
For fuck's sake!
Reloading! You killed him, you bastard!
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not on this path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move! Lafayette, keep your head down.
Oh, he's there.
Sniper subdued.
Reloading!
have you? Oh, shit!
Lafayette, take the street!
Up on the landing! Fall back!
Nice. I'm under heavy fire!
We have to keep moving! More rebels are on their way.
Wait! Help me with the cars!
They've blocked the way! Through the building!
lights and make it.
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis. Understood, Marquis.
Shit! There's one of them right here!
I'll cover them. Shotgunner neutralized.
Understood, Marquis.
Monsieur, shotgunner! Thank you.
made it through!
Monsieur! That gun is coming out of the building!
Explode out!
Watch it! Grenade! I got the last one here! Grenade! Fucking breathe! Fucking breathe!
Understood, Marquis.
Watch yourself!
Enemy down!
I'm coming for you, lad!
Drag out!
We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
Wait.
help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledged, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
Do you see the airship, my friend?
Thank you.
Monsieur, we must indicate our position. Sentinel-5 is waiting for our signal.
Sir Galahad, we have not received confirmation of your position. Signal reception is... Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel-5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees, assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel-5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
Your Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere.